Well, well, I have a surprise for you. You can't say I'm not helping you at all. I used the time you were away to mess around with the supernatural systems of this place. And you know what? I've got you access to another one of those worlds made of memories. You can go there through this portal, so you can't complain about it. You're welcome.
This place. No, it can't be. house. I remembered that the entrance was on the path near the beach.
Thank you.
place. I don't remember this place. There was a church here, not this sealed door. In any case, the protections of this place are exceptional. If I want to pass, I must find a way to break those seals. seals.
The essence of Baal that you have achieved, you should transfer to the Bybalos. To do this, use the monoliths in this room.
The seal resonates with the energy of the messenger. I should activate it if I want to open the gate to Baal.
If you mean the tower, the chamber. I am not a. If you are choose what? If you choose what?
This seal is linked. Help me to find the other shadows. It's important to me. To both. One of them is a boy. He who wears a tribal. The last one. The old fishing village behind the other gate. I knew it well. It was where I was born. I didn't remember much about it. It had been too long. Far too long. Somehow, Bale had been able to reproduce a world from my memories. I suppose that having used my blood to seal it linked us in some way. Just thinking about it displeased me. The truth is that at that time, I did not know what to think about the unknown. He was an ancestral entity, some kind of spirit of unknown origin that caused chaos and caught whatever the fur I have to.